house and then
rang the bell, rang the house bell.
And then they were very scared. They called me, and then still that person, those two men didn't go away. So they asked for my phone number. So my daughter gave the phone number, and then they called. And then it turned out it's a officers of SSM. I said to him, why did you go to my house? And you know, you should have come to my office. They said they just, you know, from the info, they only have my house address. I said I have been appointed to lots of companies, so that you can see the address of my office.